Crack on game here. I made these play day Lego figures. I'm gonna use these in a cardboard ship movie where the ship will sink, and these will be the characters. That he looks like the captain, so he'll be the captain, and these will just be like tour, or these would be like this person's one of the attendants. He works there too. And these would be like one of the passengers. And these would be on like the lifeboat. I'll plan to get more figures to use. Because I'm trying to get a lot of the goal in that lifeboat. So lifeboat would be this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then the captain will be on a life raft. And then they'll pick him up after the ship sinks. So yeah, they don't have to go down the ship anymore, but they have to be last off the ship, and these people will be on the lifeboat. And I'm planning out more. I just wanted to show you these figures I made. They had 10 pieces each one of these had 10 pieces. That had 10 pieces, this had 10 pieces, that had 10 pieces, 10 10 10, so over 100 pieces of it. I see 10 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80 pieces. I did. Put them all together. Because I wanted to. It has 10 pieces to build. And I wanted to build these. And it's funny, there's a code on the back of each one. Except for this one doesn't have a code. Or that one either. Or this one. Or this one. But these all have codes in the back. Well, some of them do. This doesn't. This guy doesn't. But this one has a code in the back. It must be the phone number to the factory, but I wouldn't call it, because, although that would cost me money. That's an international number. But I just want to show you these. Well, that's all from me for now. It's Conman Gamer. Signing off. Please comment, subscribe, hit the like button. Hope you enjoyed this video. And I hope you like these Playday Lego figures. Not Lego, but it's Playday. It's actually pretty good quality. So if you want to get it, yeah, looks good.